We kick off the month of December with an online technology meeting covering photonics and robotics. As products become even more complex, robots are essential not only to speed up production, but also to ensure customization and repeatability. And photonics, in the form of 3D sensing, is key for this. I remember visiting Global Foundries in Singapore. What an enlightening experience! A leading manufacturer of semiconductor chips, a huge plant, automated to the extreme. My first reaction: where is everyone? My second reaction: train tracks on the ceiling? Wafer cassettes were taken from a machine to a machine in different orders, looking almost random. When you have many processes operating in a single plant, making separate manufacturing lines makes no sense at all. The job of the humans is to troubleshoot problems and develop new highly adaptable autonomous processes. Current breakthroughs in 3D cameras will mean a game changer for industrial automation. We will involve brilliant companies like Civit, whose second-generation 3D systems let robots see with exceptional image quality. And this impacts all manufacturing industries. I hope to understand the role that photonics can play in medical robots, helping surgeons to perform delicate and critical operations time and time again, making the impossible possible. My VIP list in the Zoom room reads like the credits in the ultimate documentary on robotics. I'm calling out to the volume manufacturing companies on these planets, the robot manufacturers, and also the innovative camera and photonics companies. Those will tie the room together. And look out for those fascinating contributions around medical robotics. If you want to participate in our top-level discussion, the time to sign up for the Zoom room is right now. Space is limited, but the topic has no limits at all. No excuses, be there.